you choose to, if we don't suffocate, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I mean, if you want the dirt clothes.
Just so people can hear you.
Okay. Can you hear me? Okay. I'll speak up, and I definitely get louder as the lessons go on. Ron Dory's, I get pretty loud. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, I want to thank your teacher, Lenny, for bringing me here. And it's always an honor for me to be asked to go anywhere. And I don't take it lightly. And I appreciate very much you here. Okay. If you can't, you can shut the door for your own sake. So I like to talk. So why don't you just sit comfortable for just a period of few minutes. We're going to get introduced and say, you know what, this weekend is going to be like. Our hopes are going to be like. Number one, I always talk about creating a conversation. And I take it back. I go back to the thank you. I really want to thank Terry for being here. Terry was one of the reasons I started getting involved in the Midwest, of course. And he created a dojo out of nothing and being nothing, quite literally. And now Aikido being done in the Midwest along with Lenny. And Lenny was actually hooked up with a mentor that got lost in the trials and tribulations of friendships and lost friendships, and finally made his way back to me. And I really appreciate that, the true path that we're on. And I call it a true path simply because it's our way. And that we've created from the gifts and sharing of other lessons, life skills, and sin, who I'll be eternally grateful for, no matter what I say about him or in criticism of how he's being today. It doesn't really matter, because it's everything that he was in my life that counts. And the things that I regard as valuable today, I will certainly